Blackstone Publishing presents The Mental Toughness Advantage, a 5-step program to boost your resilience and reach your goals by Douglas Clydesdale Comstock. This book is read by Traber Burns. Dedication. To my daughters, Kendall Lee Comstock, Haley Marie Comstock, Jordan Alyssa Comstock, you are three of the most exceptional people on the planet. I am honored to share this journey with you as your dad. I love you. Introduction. The fact that you are holding a book that I have written is amazing to me. Here's why. In high school, I was in the half of the class that made the top half possible. In college, I didn't do any better. In fact, after maintaining a 1.97 average my first 4 semesters, I decided to take a year off. That said, when I did return, I maintained a 3.5 average for my final 2 years and completed my BS degree in education. To be specific, physical education. Those who can't teach, teach gym. My point is this: you do not need to be the smartest kid in the class to make big things happen. In my experience, it is often not the most intelligent person, or the person who has the greatest skill set in a given area, who goes on to be most successful in life. Instead, it's the people who, when times get tough and things get ugly, continually pick themselves up off the ground and keep going. It is the person who has developed, nurtured, and cultivated the highest level of mental toughness who wins in the end. And research backs up my claim. Angela Duckworth, author of Grit, The Power of Passion and Perseverance, revealed through her own studies that Ivy League undergraduate students who had more grit, mental toughness, also had higher GPAs than their peers, even when they had lower SAT scores and weren't as smart. The broad benefits of mental toughness are huge. You will achieve more in less time and with greater ease, regardless of your age. While I can't help you with subjects like algebra, Spanish, or philosophy, I can and will teach you what I have learned on the topic of mental toughness, because I am living proof of its power. At age 60, I attempted a solo swim of the English Channel, the Mount Everest of open water swimming. Don't be impressed. I failed. I swam for 13 hours and 20 minutes, covering 19 nautical miles, 2 miles short of France. It was at this point, in sight of the shore, that recurring shoulder pain, which I had fought to suppress for over 3 hours, caused my stroke rate to drop in half. This rate decrease slowed my metabolic rate and caused hypothermia to quickly set in. Knowing that the greatest number of English Channel solo swim deaths occur within a mile or two of shore, my team made the wise decision to terminate my swim. Despite the fact that I didn't achieve my goal, am I making plans to go back to finish this swim 5 years later? You bet. I have also completed the Hawaii Ironman triathlon more than once and competed in hundreds of marathons, half Ironmans, swim runs, tough mudders, and too many road races to count. Earlier in my life, in 1990, I had the honor of competing as a heavyweight black belt on the USA Intersport Karate team in Russia and Poland when Russia was under communist rule. I have also had several near-death experiences working as an Alaskan deadliest catch-style fisherman in Prince William Sound, Cook Inlet, and off the Aleutian Islands. Each of these experiences has taught me a great deal about mental toughness. Trust me, I'm not sharing my resume to brag or to prove that my brain synapses may not be firing as they should. Rather, I want to let you know that mental toughness can be learned, and my hope is that many of the lessons that have inspired me may inspire and motivate you as well. In fact, I am certain you are mentally tougher than you may even know. My goal is to help you excavate the inner champion you already are, so you can enjoy successes you truly deserve. In the following chapters, we will talk about how you gain mental toughness through 5 practical steps. Each step in this program is designed to stretch you and at times can even be a little scary. Throughout the book, we will explore mental toughness, drawing on lessons learned through the worlds of the military, sports, business, and most importantly, mental toughness lessons learned from life. Each step is meant to be completed at your own pace, so take all the time you need to move through this book. I can't wait to guide you along this journey. Chapter 1. What is mental toughness? In the movie Rocky Balboa, the title character, played by Sylvester Stallone, sums up mental toughness by saying,
"We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description."